Cold at the touch, dead in the eyes. No signs of life, no more. I put your love under the knife. Leave me to die here all alone. No signs of life, no more. No, but crying. Today I'm doing a makeup tutorial, and in this clip I am using a Mary Kay eyeshadow palette, and I'm using a medium brown in the outer corner slash crease, making sure to blend it into the center of the eyelid. And I am still blending. I will be doing the same thing to the other eye. If you notice that my lips are moving, I am singing along to the music that is playing in the background. Here I am blending that same medium brown and taking the darker brown and blending it on the other eye and into the crease. You can tell a difference now. I will be doing the same thing into the other eye. Then I'm taking a flat brush and I'm putting on the inner corner and blending it into the middle of the eyelid, doing the same on the other eye. Now I am taking a peach color correcting concealer and I am putting it under my eyes in the same area I apply concealer, making sure to cover all darkness. I really need it, it's really bad. It also helps correct mistakes and fallout from eyeshadows, and I will be blending it now in this sequence of clips. Now I am applying eyeliner. I'm not doing a wing eyeliner or anything fancy, just enough to cover around the top lash line and add some definition. Excuse the squeaking in the back of this audio. My chair's hydraulic system is going out and making a terrible squeaking sound. In this sequence, I am using Milani Conceal and Perfect and Makeup Forever HD Foundation, mixing them together to create my perfect shade. I am putting dots all over my face to kind of apply the correct amount all over. In the sequence, I am blending with a Real Techniques sponge. I prefer that to the Beauty Blender. It's $5 and it has a flat surface to blend the majority of your face in the corner, to blend the inner corners of the eyes around the nose and all the crevices. If you see me blending down my neck, I have to, due to the fact that my face and every inch of my body is a different color than another inch of my body. That is the Kat Von D concealer. I cannot tell you what shade it is. I do not know, and the packaging is worn off of it. Then I am blending with the Real Techniques sponge, making sure to conceal my insane dark circles. If you're wondering, I'm looking down because my mirror is below the camera. I'm using the Revlon translucent powder, rubbing my sponge in and dabbing it under my eyes to bake. I apply an excessive amount because it helps take care of the color difference between my face and my neck. I am contouring with a contour stick. I think it's from Rue 21, and you get a pack of three or something I could be wrong. Now I'm blending that out. I like to enhance my slightly heart-shaped face. Ignore my disgusting roots, please. I am taking a You Spicy brush that you can buy off, you can buy the set off of Amazon, and blending that powder out and getting that powder evenly across the face and distributed. Now I'm taking Pure Cosmetics in the shade Deep or Deeper, and I'm using that as a bronzer on my cheekbones and around my forehead, and a little bit down the bridge of my nose and some on my chin. Then I am applying Urban Decay Lash Primer. I'll link all the products down below if I can find them. If I can't find them, I'm sorry. Most of them you can find at Sephora or like Walgreens. I like to use a balance of different things. Revlon with the pink cap, I do not know the name, but I know it is for volume. For volumizing your lashes. I use 3 different mascaras. It might seem excessive, I've been told. I really like the Revlon ones with the color lids and the black tubes. They just work for me. I also like the Maybelline Lash something. It's the pink bottle that I just showed you. You can buy it at Walmart and Target. It's waterproof, by the way. Then I'm using the blue lid Revlon one. It's for lengthening and it's also waterproof. Not that I do my makeup and go in the water, but you know, it sounds good. Then I'm using Pure Cosmetics. It's a pink. I don't know why I showed you the bottom, you can't read that. It's a pinky new color. I'll link it in the description, that way you can find it. Ignore the weird faces I make. Kind of habit. Trying to show you my makeup, and then I'm going to spray this Maybelline Master Fix, I think it's called. It's pretty good, I really like it. Black and white. Oh. 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 Just black and white. Oh.